Hello, my name is Alice and I'm an outbounder. I have been working for 10 straight years now in an outbound call center industry. I was 48 kilograms when I started working for the call center, and right now I am at an incredibly 73 kilograms. That's 25 kilograms or 56.2 pounds added to my original weight since I started working for the call center. Not something to be proud of. According to studies, most of the call center workers are proven to have weight problems due to excessive sitting and overeating, due to lack of sleep because of the graveyard call center schedule, practically having an unhealthy lifestyle such as smoking and drinking coffee to cope up with work. As we know, it doesn't stop from just gaining weight. Gaining weight can lead to a lot of other consequences such as diabetes, high blood pressure, and generally an unhappy, less active life. So today, February 11, 2016, here at the Esplanade Iloilo, I decided to take a leap towards a happier and healthier lifestyle. Along with the hundreds of people who go here every day for their fitness and well-being, this is Alice Ledesma Bautista joining the morning run. For a lot of us, running is boring. It hurts, it's lonely, and it doesn't give us the immediate results that we want. First of all, why morning? While it is rough and tough to roll straight out of bed and into the running threads, studies show the early bird gets more than just the worm. According to research, those who work out in the morning have more energy, a curbed appetite, and a better sleep, a more positive disposition for the rest of the day. So here are some simple tips on how to start loving the run, so we can start to love the morning run. Number one, know your neighbors. Get to know your local running partners. Start to know friends in your community who also like to run. This is a good way to meet people who share a similar passion and goals. So when you have a good group, there's accountability and pressure to keep you going, even when you're feeling tired or the weather is not really good. Buddy up, gain good body, gain good friends. Hello, what's your name? It's not about how fast you can go, but how long you can last. As you begin, do not think about pacing. Many people get discouraged because they want to run fast, but the truth is, you just run in a conversational pace, meaning you should be able to talk on the go. Do you go here often? Yeah?
Days.
Pump up the jam. Be the main star of your own music video. Prepare your own running playlist in your cell phone or iPod. Choose a set of good songs that can last 30 minutes or an hour, and then hit play to pump up your day while running. Imagine yourself as the main star cast while listening to these favorite songs. Happy thoughts, it is! Learn the proper upper body form and breathing. This one is very important. Try to keep your hands at waist level, right above where they might lightly brush the hip. Your arm should be at a 90-degree angle with the elbow at your sides. Keep your posture straight and erect. Your head should be up, your back straight, and shoulder level. Let's remember, improper upper body form can lead to pain in your arms, shoulders, neck, and back. Of course, don't forget to breathe not only through the nose, but also through the mouth. Finally, find a happy ending. You must always look forward to what would it be after your goal for running is achieved. Maybe an ice cream, or a healthy juice drink, or a walk with a buddy, or a big breakfast. It's always about what could put a smile on your face after doing something really good for your body for that day. We tend to forget about our health when we are too busy with work, but this is not the way it should be. Nothing can replace a healthy body. To harm our health is the worst mistake ever. We must take a form of exercise and eat good food so we can live a healthier, happier life while we are working for the call center, while we are customer service representatives or outbound call center agents. I know that gaining too much weight isn't something to be proud of, but it's not too late to make a change. Let's find time for our exercise. Let's use our morning weekends if weekdays seem to be too busy. What's important is that we keep a routine and keep our body going. This is Alice Ledesma Bautista, Chief of Operations, Outbounders.com, saying, let's rise with the sun! And let's join the morning run.